1948 to 1960, against the communist insurgency. Jalan Cenderawasih. When you have had a feel of history, move on Jalan Cenderawasih and enjoy the fascinating green review of the lake garden. In the various flora and fauna parts of Kuala Lumpur Lake Gardens, one is treated to a glimpse of the Anzer Pass, the beauty and variety of nations, plants and animals. Butterfly Park. With over 6,000 butterflies, the KL Butterfly Park was built to replicate natural habitats, a tropical rainforest. There is also an insect museum within the park, and more than 15,000 of various plant species, making it a botanical facility in itself. It promised to be an enchanting experience. Deer Park. The deer park located near the lake itself let visitors feed the tame animals. There are a few species, big and small. Look closely in the grassy areas and you may see the tiny deer, the small and shy mouse deer, which is the smallest hoofed animal in the world,